by that telephone.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring the other one around. Bring it to the two here now.
move my truck over and take one whole lane here. Right. I want you to back me right up to it, though.
Okay. Give me about a foot of
when we get there?
Whoops. Yeah, we gotta get that down. I hit that by accident. Hopefully it's still pointing the right way.
Yeah, I got it.
Don't pull too much, hang on.
Oh yeah, you gotta.
I gotta pull them out. So. Give a little pull. Right in nose, and then we're gonna straighten the straps out. Then hook it right in there. Okay. See if you can't swing this way now. Hang on. I might have to get a different angle on it. I don't know. Got two cars.
Don't let anybody drive under it. It's over there.
Why that juice?
Just as I went
to pull
off, I hit a bump. My foot.
Oh, I thought, oh shit, this might not be good.
Okay, don't get underneath there.
I'm man. Not.
Come up here. You kind of lean on that. I'm going to bring it down a little bit. Here. Go on the other side. See if you can push that in just a little bit. Don't hurt yourself. Just push a little bit. That got it. Pulling that cable. Stay for sure, I bet. Still, very big. I'm sorry, where you at? I'm at a wreck right now. I'm trying to get a truck headed that way, okay? I'll do the best I can. Fuck, something just broke. That's good.
That's what phone will fuck you up every time. Off the road 200 feet back there, went through this hedge, went through that hedge. When I went through the second hedge, he tried to get, well, it looks like he tried to go back out to the chain link fence. I don't think he tried to do anything. He was just riding it at that point of the game. He lost his suspension at the second hedge.